as you know.
Today on the 11th is the day of the collective for the Wheelchair Association of Ireland.
Yeah.
And anybody who's around, donate, has to do great work.
Yeah. But they were just saying that they're bringing cabin people, very generous.
Extremely generous. Yeah. Contrary to their image and
their
jokes and what have you.
Yeah.
I'm from Dublin East and Galway, and I can tell
always
you, they're extremely generous.
Yeah.
I've sold out in the time that I'm here.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, that's been extremely good.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I look at the boxes and I'm not going to get rid of these today, and I can.
Yeah.
Which is very,
I know you haven't had a good day, but it's not that
good. But the day is clear, not a little bit.
That's good. And it's not all night.
These Sheffield United jackets are warm, you know?
Dude. Yep. Rock and roll. One Galway and Cavan, the best counties in Ireland. And Sheffield United, of course.
Of course.
Of course.
Oh, yeah.
You're in our shot here. How are you?
Yeah, sorry.
Iris, how are you? You're up
and about. I just want to
as well as usual. What's that fellow doing?
Thank you.
Yeah, bye.
How are you?
See you, how are you? What's about?
Oh yeah, juice please, yeah.
Do you mind?
Not at all.
Remember saying
I knew when I put the box away somebody would go.
Oh, you ever see that inside of the dance?
No.
That's very good. I give it back. It's very fun. I'm putting one part of this collection, that reminds me.
Yeah.
You ever see it, it's very fun. And it's good too. James,
you should save it for the sharing collection. I made a point of the meeting the other week that it actually looks better from the collection point of view if people who were collecting were in the show.
I know.
Because it demonstrates what the collection is for.
John, I'm going to say something the opposite to you. If you believe over the years, the same drivers, they don't have that. I don't mean that I wouldn't support them, but I remember a few times, you know, and at times they were on message, like, you know.